Let us not give up meeting together, as some are in the habit of doing, but let us encourage one another, and all the more as you see the day approaching. Hebrews 10:25. Go to church. Go to church. Go to church. Go to church. Be with other believers. Be with the rest of Christ's body. Do so to encourage one another. Do so to worship corporately together. Do so because God has called us not just as the individual unique people that He's made us to be, but remember, as a member of the family, as a member, a part of the body. When we neglect that, we miss the blessings they may give to us. We miss the blessings we might give to them. We miss God's purpose for us. We miss what He has asked us, what He has told us, what He has commanded us to do. We miss what we are built to do, to be in fellowship one with another, so that we might worship together, we might serve together, we might encourage one another together. Don't give up the habit, because that's really what it is. Go to church.